hell of a campaign, son.
Not to worry. You're in good hands.
I am the village doctor, and in my professional opinion, you need a wash, a blowout, and a little trim around the hindquarters. But putting on my doctor's hat,
I think we need to run a few tests.
Reflexes. Like, how about the latest in modern medical technology? Leeches, to draw out the evil humor yourself. More for me. Ace. This is serious. My prescription? Is there any safe place you can go? Any special someone you can rely on in this moment of need?
See this, Junior. I fought tooth and nail for this. Just trust in yourself and be confident. Now, let's go.
I pronounce this batch delicious. Ship them out!
What is it?
As in the fairy tale.
This turn of events is unfortunate. We must accelerate our plan. Begin landing our troops.
I'm not really stressing about the manpower.
I will make it lethal. Kill them immediately.
This.
Where did you take our children?
Oh, I don't know. I might keep him. Would you like a treat?
Papa, Papa, Papa!
It's not a granny bag. It is a magic nanny bag. Now, make with the map, or we'll see what the unicorn horn really...
It's not up to me. It's up to...
What? Steady. That was weird.
No. We have two.
Tried to steal from me.
Let's finish this thing off.
Behold, Excalibur! Yeah, I couldn't get this rock off of it, but it's still pretty cool, right?
Time has come. Execute Order 66.
Yes, my lord.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, sir. It's time for you to leave.
Where's Suri?
She's up in the tree. Stay here.
sir.
Dr. Grant.
Mr. Brennan.
So, how'd it go?
Well, it's not too late to change a major, really.
Okay.
Worse, we're gonna have to pack up in 4 weeks.
Three. I had to rent some equipment. Come here, I gotta show you something.
Oh, what a good boy am I.
Bug.
Mr. Horner, the Serpent Sisters got the goose.
Is it? We must get this to the trophy room.
You know, it took a lot of murdering to get this.
Take it to the trophy room!
Look at all the magic stuff.
Yes, I collect enchanted objects, magical icons, baubles, and... Excuse me?
I hear a new apprentice you have, Emperor. Or should I call you?
Wasn't a fairy tale.
It was only a nursery rhyme.
Surprised?
That was weird.
Little Jack Horner didn't have any magic. He was a pathetic, buttered baker's boy. Little Jack's dead. I'm Big Jack Horner.
Not if anything to say about it. I have... Oh! If so powerful you are, why leave?
I hate talking.
Faith in your new apprentice misplaced, maybe. As is your faith in the dark side of the Force.
Noted, but a little busy at the moment. Bang, bang, bang! And two, two! Bang, bang, bang!
Why would anyone do that?
Like, jeez, apple! Okay, you know, maybe it's time to bury the hatchet! Oh!
Ah! I hate talking fairy tales.
Animals!
On Exegol.
Well, what do you do?
To a world they know, let it burn. The final order begins.
Outlying systems, you must sweep.
We watch out for each other. We all stand a chance.
I hope right you are.
I'm not, but it's all I know.
Hello?
Engineer? Gather your team. We need your help.
How much further?
3 miles.
I'm beat. We'll get there in the morning. Well, look who it is. Sid? He's gonna lead the way.
Manny, can I talk to you for a second?
No.
You were bluffing, huh?
Yeah, that was a bluff.
Well, unless you know how to track.
Can I do this alone?
Does anyone have a question?
Are we going to space?
No, we're going to Detroit, dumbass.
We don't want to let him down.
Captain Crazy and his floating petting zoo are history.
Come, boys! Demo, man the gun! Everyone else, y'all gotta get yourselves out there and fight!
Like your parents.
Thank you.
stand.
Let your death be the final word in the story of rebellion.
None of us really know what changes, big or small, lie ahead. One thing is certain, our journey's not over. We can only hope that, in some small way, our time here will be remembered.